time. And LeBron stolen by James. Eight-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. And it's slammed in by Howard. Dwight Howard.